Hey guys, Pocket Ninja, me and Space are here back at Ark Survival Evolved, and we are gonna tame this T-Rex here. You see it? It's a level 20. Oh wait, that's a 108. You don't want that one.
Gee, damn, where did the other one go? Sorry, I'm lagging really bad.
Me too. It's okay.
There we go. Oh, nope. Even worse. Okay. What? Oh, God. Okay.
What's going on?
I'm just hoping I don't disconnect, like, while I'm flying or something.
Oh, yeah, that would be bad. Well, where's this other T-Rex? Are you sure that the level 20 one was the green one?
Yep. That one is an army camo. Some stamina really quick. Oh, there he is at the bottom. He's next to the beach.
Okay, well, let's go down. It's probably better to tame it down there.
Mm-hmm. I mean, we could actually probably get him to our base if we wanted to.
Maybe. Okay. Or we can just tame it right here.
It's attacking everything. This is like the worst spot I can be at, because it's gonna die.
No, it's okay.
We should, let's kill everything else. Yeah, I'll drop you off. You take the bird, I'm gonna go kill everything.
Alright. What am I gonna kill it with?
What? No, I said I'm gonna kill it. But
oh.
You take the bird.
I'm sure he's gonna kill it. Might wanna run.
Not stacking me. I'm gonna take it over here. Oh, I'm in the one. Okay. Cool, he killed it. Let's go a little bit higher.
Oh god. Alright.
Are you putting everything in the bird?
Do you want to shoot it, or do you want me to?
Oh yeah, you wanted to, so I guess park somewhere really quick, and then
okay.
Do a switcheroo.
We could probably get on this cliff and both shoot it. You know what I mean?
True. Okay, well, let's try it really quick.
Oh, I went over there. Oh, it keeps moving.
Where are you going?
Trying to lead him over here. Where are you at?
I'm chasing after you. Wondering where you're going. Can I have half the stuff to shoot him with?
There you go.
Thank you.
And he's not moving too, so it's a perfect spot.
Nice. Oh, he's running away. way. Hold on, my gun and chase me back. I don't mind, he's stuck over here. Oh, and I... So what color is he for you? Because I can't really...
Oh god, I'm falling.
Tell. It's okay, we probably...
It's like green.
He's not that strong. But we are trapped, so
oh
that might
god,
be a
I'm
bad
stuck.
Thing.
Oh god.
Just me.
Hey, go through here.
He's stuck.
No, there's a, Oh, he's stuck.
Yeah.
I was stuck.
Oh!
Yay!
Ooh. You want me to grab the arch?
Yeah, if you want to.
G? Okay. Should I bring like a shit ton of dinos to guard it?
No, we should be fine.
Yeah, I think everything is small enough to pick up here, the attack. Except just dump it in the ocean. Alright, I'll be back.
Okay, so this one has 1400 health, 630 stamina, 3600 food, 520 weight, 115 melee. Did you take the bird or not? Or where are you going to?
What? No, I'm just running back.
I guess since we're not too far.
You were still riding the bird, so I don't really know if you were doing something else.
No,
or...
I was just telling or getting the bird to come down here. Hot over here. I'm gonna take my clothes off.
Oh crap.
What?
I just forgot about something. When I get back, do you mind if I borrow your bird so I can check on the RG? See if it's even still knocked out.
Forgot about it, didn't you?
Yeah. Well, I mean, it's nothing we could have really done anyways, because we're doing this.
Yeah.
Still wouldn't hurt to check. Or not put out again, it'd probably be a lot easier since it's already like more than halfway done with its food.
Yeah. Make a campfire so I can cook some more food. Yeah, we need the RG over here so we can get a bunch of meat.
Dude, where are you at? Oh, there you are.
Just chopping some trees down. Some more meat.
Okay. Okay. Can I pick up pigs with it?
you can.
This. Oh, there is a white raptor. It's an elk raptor. I'm going to pick it up and hopefully.
I don't think you can pick this up, actually.
Oh, you can't. But it's right next to us, so I'm gonna try to.
Where is it?
Oh god. It's like right in the bay. Oh, never mind. It's going away.
I was gonna say I don't see it. Oh wait, it's up there. It's okay. Yeah. Shit.
Yeah. Scary.
You can pick up the pigs though and kill.
Okay, I'll do that.
We should be okay. Hopefully the raptor doesn't come this way. Hey, that, stego over there looks like it's gonna die.
Yeah, we can go kill that really quick for
so
some prime meat.
We should get some prime meat.
Nice. Feed my bird with that.
You what?
Okay. I just fed my bird with it. I have to make sure to give it a cut of what it kills.
Oh. You killed the stego?
Nope. I'm just making my way over to it.
We might have to put the primate on it right now, so it...
I don't know if I want to put it that early.
Yeah, I don't really either, but... Then we should wait to kill it.
Oh my god, this stego is even... There we go. So the stego is invincible.
Did you kill it?
Yeah, I actually didn't get any prime meat off it. So, and I'm not even kidding. I'm not even.
Yeah, sometimes. It kind of sucks.
But... Is it going down pretty fast?
I mean, it's.
I want to go check.
Not really. I mean, it's 3,400 out of 3,600.
That's not that bad. Nice.
Yeah, I mean, it's not going as slow, but.
Yeah, I thought it'd go a lot slower. And it has a lot of torpor, too, so that's good. This thing's not that bad to tame, actually. Like, but it's level 20, so.
Yeah.
Let's see what else I can pick up. Can I pick up Gorilla?
No, I don't think so. Probably kill that Bronto, maybe. I don't know.
Nope, can't kill it. Let's see, what level is he?
36, but there's another Bronto, and a 12, level 12 over there.
Oh, the one further away? Okay.
Yeah.
He's stuck.
Yeah, I think so.
Hopefully he doesn't smack my bird into the ocean. Let's do this.
No. I don't think it would.
Oh god. God.
Did it? You pretty far?
No, it's... There we go. There we go. No, but it's in its inventory. Sauropod, vertebrate.
Any prime meat? Oh wait, they probably didn't chop it up yet.
Oh, it was the last smack. Yeah, I got one. Just one, and I got 40 meat off of it.
Should we put the prime meat on it now?
Your call.
I mean, it's not gonna really make a difference since we have the kibble.
This is true. That alpha raptor. Oh, it's another alpha on top of the hill. I'm gonna go get it to chase me.
Where is the alpha raptor?
On top of the hill, above us.
Oh god.
Okay, I put the prime.
You what?
I put the prime meat on it. And it went all the way back down. Okay.
Oh my god, look how far the kibble put it.
Hold on, I'm gonna... okay, raptor's pretty far off now.
Like a fourth away there.
Nice. Was that all the kibble?
No, just one kibble.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, we can get it tamed by six kibble, so.
I'm gonna try to put this slightly farther away from where our location is.
It's chasing you.
Go eat.
Nope. Oh crap.
That, oh really? Is. Oh, I think they're stuck.
What is the raptor?
Possibly. Oh no, they're killing that pig. I dropped. Okay.
I was gonna say, if it's stuck, let's kill it.
Good, good. That's what I was hoping. That'd be awesome.
I don't see it now.
It's cool. I'm gonna keep on dropping stuff. I see the white one, but it's pretty far away. Don't have to worry about that. Where are the pigs? There are the pigs.
Yeah, that wouldn't be a good idea if it attacked the T-Rex. There's a Carno up
yep.
here too.
Yeah, I saw that. I've been dropping stuff off so it goes farther away.
Can't see the raptor, level 8 raptor, so.
Okay, I think raptor just ate the Carno? Oh no, they're smacking something, I don't know what though. You want the piggy? You know you want the piggy.
Yeah, it's about halfway. And it ate two pieces of kibble.
Oh.
So it's taming pretty fast. Glad we got kibble. This raptor is getting close. What's it chasing now? The Carno still?
Oh, or something. What the hell is attacking me?
Yeah, I wish we could pick up the Alpha Raptors.
Oh, the Alpha Raptor is up here now. Good. Good, good, good. It's so fast. Oh my god.
Yeah, they're just, like super fast.
Oh yeah, okay, the Alpha Raptor is far away now. We're good.
I was gonna say, I still see the. I don't see it actually. Never mind.
Oh, wait. Oh no, it's a Carno killing something else. What level is that Carno?
I think it's a level 48 if it is the same Carno that I saw.
Oh. Yeah, it is. Nice.
Kinda glad the T-Rex came down here though.
Oh fuck.
On.
Where did it go? Yeah, oh, I see it's tamed.
Do you have any meat on you?
Yep, I do not, but I'm about to.
We probably should put some just in case.
Oh my god.
What?
These bugs and compies are so annoying. Oh my.
I know. I was trying to kill a bunch of crap earlier over there. A bunch of dinos, but. Of course, compies have to get to it. There's a Carno. Carno's coming.
Oh, sh-
You need to kill that Carno.
Shit, he's running.
We should get the Carno though to get the Carno.
Yeah, I'm still chasing it.
Maybe we can get some prime meat off of it.
Alright, shit, flies. Get it, hurry.
What? Where are you?
They're chasing me. Oh, you didn't go to the...
No. I don't know where you're at.
Carno's right.
Can you get to the...
I'm getting chased by flies, so I don't want it to go get the car.
Where's the Carno at?
No, it's okay, I got it. It's still alive, actually.
It's not far from Beatane. I thought this would take forever. Did you get the Carno?
Yes.
Sweet. How much meat do you have?
I'm being chased by flies again, and there's some copies near you, so you should probably.
There's copies near me?
I believe so.
Where at?
Oh, they're in the bay somewhere. I don't know, I'm running away from flies. Just keep an eye out.
Yeah, I would hate for them to get the T-Rex, but I don't see any copies. Is it kind of near the T-Rex, or...?
Never mind, we're good. They're following. Oh, you're nowhere near the T-Rex. Oh, I thought you were by the T-Rex.
No, I was over there, but I'm killing some fish. Did you get any prime meat off of that carno?
Nope.
Dang, that sucks. It's almost done.
I think it still has one more kibble on it.
It does, so I think it should be able to
tame. Just...
This is gonna be my first time ever taming a T-Rex. I'm so excited. This is so awesome. Yeah, and you never tame one either, right? Yeah, so you should be excited
nope.
too. I'm super excited. Where are you at?
I'm over by the T-Rex, just on the other side of it, by its head.
You see his eyes, they're so cool.
Yeah, like they're really orange, what the heck?
Yeah.
Well, probably looks cool, high def. Ooh, take a screenshot for me. I want to see what it looks like. Oh, a nice blood. Oh my god, one more meat and...
I know. It's gonna tame.
Need to see if I can get some primate really quick.
And we barely use the narcotics at all either, or any narcotic in the narcoberries.
Yeah, cause like, I was tripping out cause usually they're not the same torpor level as their food. Usually makes it easier to take.
Yeah. So almost there. You better put that away. Don't want
this better.
No, don't want to hit it accidentally.
Bang bang. One shot from this would actually kill it.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Is it a male or a female?
Can't tell where the heck is that info box. Oh, it's on the bottom by its feet. It's a male.
Awesome.
Whoa. I wonder how much a saddle costs. I can make them now.
Can you? Can you really?
Mm-hmm.
Oh crap, and I'm gonna kill it. Oh, that would not be good. I'm gonna try to... I don't know if I can get out this way.
Why don't you smack the rock from the other side?
Smacking this one over here. Hopefully it's not stuck.
This is so cool.
Spelt the name wrong. I gotta put it back.
You did?
Yeah.
Oh, you did before.
I put an L instead of a D.
Doxter.
Okay guys, this is going to be it for this episode. Thank you for hanging out with me and
watching. Did you take a screenshot of it?
And don't forget to smash that like button and subscribe.